Hello, I am Phil. Today we will be doing today I will be showing you how to make organs out of paper just for experiment. So I just went on Google and I searched up brain and it showed me up pictures of brains and we have the and we actually copying down the picture because I actually found that it was a little bit hard without copying it because you know those thingies on your brain that look like mazes? Yeah, so that's why it's a little bit hard to draw your brain without copying. So that's why I have to copy the picture of a brain and I have to start drawing. So first we have to get, so yeah, so see when I start drawing. Image and I drew a brain here. It's part of the camera closer. Don't worry, in my end I will show it a bit more better. So yeah, let's get started into drawing the heart and the lungs. Finally, I did it. I'm real proud of myself. I'm actually so happy I did this. Guys, you'll like it in my end. So, wait, let me just get my pajama. So, I drew this way, but I'm in this image. I'll share the image and you'll see how better it looks. You'll see how similar it is. So here's this image that I wanted to copy, but actually, I am better. Watch this. Guys, time to do the liver. Right, the liver. Alright, so we did the list. Alright, so we did liver and bladder. You'll see this later and you'll be so happy to see it. I can't wait to show it to you when I finish this. Alright, we're doing the stomach now. All right, there's a stomach. All right, time to do the kidneys. Well, that was fast. So right now we're doing the intestines. That was fast too. So fast. So right now we're doing the, how do I call it again? Thyroid. That's like here. Know what I mean? I'll show you. So these are your thyroid. So this is your thyroid. time to do a field. Okay, did it. That was like a second or something. So right now we're doing the bladder. Alright, we did all the organs. We did like about 8 of them, something.